Living library. We wonder when enough is, if we can change anything, our thoughts, our secrets, ourselves. We see others filed on shelves, dog-eared and dust-moted, shadow beings emptied from the inside out. Each library card is stamped with a birth, significant borrowers, random dates, late fees, the end game. Our books lined up look the same, waiting silently for the right reader to find us, fill the lines of our story, and know